actually wonder who that is. I wonder if you could be able to play as any one of them if you were to pick them. Sorry, hang on. Alright, now we can see perfectly. Slow songs actually mess me up a lot. And I don't take that just from myself. A friend of mine, Noel, also would tell me the same thing. Slow songs screw people up easily. Well, you know, if they're like beginners like I am, but even for him, he's a professional at this game and always does extreme. Even the slow songs still mess him up. You know, just saying. In case you're watching this, Noel. Yeah, that screwed me up a lot. I forgot that they link. If anything, I'm gonna get standard or something. Actually got great, actually. Now for the Summerman Memories brown skin. Oh, that's what they mean by skinnies. Now I get it. Skinnies as in the type of skins. I see. Now I see what this game means. But I'm like skinnies. Like skinny jeans? Or skinny shirts? Even though I know that's not even a thing, but now I see what it means. Oh god. They're practically shaky. In the other game, they never shook. They just stood there with their arms out. This game looks more realistic. Four minutes. I'll do another one. Definitely package, of course. Rain. Let me start this over. Slow songs. Every time. Miku is making it so hard to not watch her dance. Seriously. Yeah, for you guys watching that, yes, you guys could obviously look at her dance. But for anyone that does play the game, I'm sure they know my standing of me saying Miku makes it so hard to not watch her dance. Yeah, my first standard. I knew it. Out and about. That was a good song. I'll admit it. That was a good song. Love or hate. That's another thing I got to look at, those little locks and numbers. Either the lock screen is what I missed, or it's the unlockables. If anything, I'm sure it needs the unlockables. Turn her around. No wonder. I was wondering if you could. Well, that includes the playing part. Now, the next part, we're gonna hang out with Miss Hatsune Miku here. who still hovers above her little console pad. So, in the next part, we're gonna hang out with her. So, let's have some fun with Hatsune Miku. See you guys.